How to check fuse status inside the PRU. The above item specifies the procedures for confirming the fuse when the PRU does not function properly during the ballast process. Prior to the inspection process, make sure to turn off the BWMS. To confirm whether or not the internal parts are damaged by a fire, open the PRU cover. Use a multi-tester to confirm the three internally installed fuses to confirm whether or not the fuses are abnormal.